speak. I would like to thank honorable speaker. I greet honorable speaker, my ruling party members and my opposition party members. As we have seen in our country, STSC and the lower caste faces a lot because of their caste, the generals and upper caste peoples, they are forcing them, harassing them. So why is this happening? Good morning, honorable speaker, my ruling party members and opposition party members. Atrocity Act, this act was made for the equality of lower and upper caste. This act was made for improving the condition of SC and ST.
Good morning, honorable speaker and also members of the Sabha. So I want to tell the ruling party that instead of modifying the bill, they have just created a new bill. They have added 22 new points to the bill, which are of no use at all. I want to ask them that why the lower class people need a special quota in the society. Why they need special quota?
You only have created a difference between SC and general. I agree you, they suffered from violence.
They are all in good deeds, betrayed and employed by the government schemes, and are misusing their rights by filing fraud cases against generals. Instead of this, we want that government remove this.
People and all the Sabha members, as we all know that our country consisted of 1/4 of these communities. That is,
anything in aggression among generals. It is increasing the rate of fake cases also in proactive efforts. And to enable them to live with dignity, self-esteem, fearlessness in the society. SCs and STs may have many advantages of this POA Act 1989. If an offence is committed under this Act, the crime is investigated. This feature allows less chance of police not filing or evidence tampering due to external and political factors which are influential. The Act also states that person accused of the Act also states that person accused of committing and offence under the Act cannot apply for anticipatory date.
Respected speaker and all the members of the Sabha, I want to ask Dr. Lulu Kavi that only the journals are the leaders, no STSC can be leaders, and I am happy with you that the crime against the STSC element, no STSC can be leaders, and I am happy with you that the crime against the STSC element is.
Another point,
honorable
speaker and all the members of the Sabha, I would like to tell my opposition party members that why they want to pass this atrocity act.
That way you can't give the credit to the viewers. According to the report, 15 to 16% FIR.
Sanitation facilities, they are not proper hygienic facilities, and they are not having housing facilities also. Have you ever seen a tenant that's something like this?
Honorable speaker and respected cabinet members, the act was formed for the protection of the rich. But by this, people will start using the rich and SC people to do as tools to lodge complaint against upper caste.
I would like to take the case of Dr. P. R. Ambedkar. It was Shyam Prasad Mukherjee who helped in the entry of Dr. P. R.
And this atrocity act will definitely create similar situation as it was created in that.
They have access to education and
many people are going to miss you. Day by day, crime rates are going to
increase. The opposition members, that's what they want. You want that SCs and STs were treated like that and sister were all. You want that government only 70% of the population, not the 30%.
But we don't want that. I think it's okay, Sada, I know them, got them. Is this is good for our India or is this good for our society?
मैं विदेश मंत्री से पूछना चाहता हूँ, प्रधानमंत्री जी, आपने अपनी सत्ता में एक शब्द भी नहीं कहा, कृपया मेरी कुछ करने दीजिए, आप बैठ जाइए। आप ने क्या किया मेरा?
आप ऐसा कैसे कह सकते हैं?
Even the government was
my opposition party leader was saying that we are passing this law to gain vote, but that's not true. As the constitution
because of it, the equality of genders and equity. But I wanted to tell you that you are totally wrong. Nowadays also, an SC or SC is badly treated by the upper caste. Did you see?
Yes, Nagar Khasi Ho Bibi. So, kya aap Atrocity Act jaise special rights to provide equality provide for equality in the nation? Or jaise ki textile master ne kaha tha.
Honorable Speaker and all members of the Sabha, today I am here to tell you that Atrocity Act is only and only for bringing the equality between the upper caste.
So, the party to make amendment so that it increases. Put to bill. Thank you.
Opposition can have their questions from the ruling party.
Honorable HRD Minister, how there will be equality in this
what bill? What equality? We have to give 3% to the first one for making the equality. If you give 3 to the both, it will increase
the equality. The ruling party, how will it decrease the rate of many cases which can increase due to this act?
Actually, ma'am, I think we have not understood the meaning of this.
And I don't want such a future. And in fact, our whole party don't want such a future. Thank you.
As you talk about equality and fake cases, then you have an idea how many cases are still pending in Tunisia. According to the National Crime Bureau, about 1.44 lakh cases of atrocities in STFC
are pending. It also made a major issue of the country. I want to tell my opposition party members, as my fellow minister have said and given example, like that we are giving the equality. And you have said about the condition of the people, but still you can see in the road that even the SGST and the lower caste people are suffering.
Without any trial. So this
when this bill is passed,